Hi guys, this is Karina McDermott and I'm here today in my kitchen because I decided that I want to make a fish ceviche and I'm going to make it in front of you because I want you to learn how to make a delicious, fresh grouper ceviche. Super simple, super easy and super delicious. I hope you stay with me until the end and enjoy this video. Okay, first I'm going to show you the ingredients. It's very easy ingredients. It's a piece of white fish. In this case, I'm going to use the grouper. Then you need like 5-6 lime, 1 red onion, and cilantro. And of course, salt and pepper. This is what we're going to use, what we're going to need today. So fish, lime, cilantro, red onion, salt and pepper, okay? So now we're going to be cutting the fish. We're going to cut it in small slices, very small. Like, I cut it like this, but then I should cut it like this. So that way, it's easier to eat. delicious. Bye.